Why didn't you listen to me? I told you to stay home. Not go to work. You don't drive good at night. You promised me everything would be all right. You promised never to leave me alone in this world! I want to apologize for my actions. I have anger management issues.
You think?
6 domestic cases in 2 years?
I'm not proud of that, Detective.
Look, Mr. Santo, prior to your wife's death, she was either raped by you or you were engaged in rough sex. Can you explain that?
Amarta was a nymphomaniac. She liked it rough, so I gave it to her rough.
Kill you in this bitch, bitch!
Like I said, she liked it rough.
We see that. We also found evidence of sexual promiscuity from multiple donors on the sleeves of your wife's work clothes. Can you explain that?
No. She worked in a hair salon in the West Village.